Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the Trek Dragonfly, our two-seater space motorbike. We have now a speedometer, but we still don't have a speed ladder, and we are missing all MFDs. We are starting and ending with one SAS-1 missile. The two memes explain why I do this, and I use missiles and torpedoes as my yardsticks. Dragonfly is done in 3.8. In my tests with ships in standard loadout and high alpha damage, the Dragonfly for now is the most fragile ship space motorbike. Actually, I think it's a nice touch she has shields at all. Let's take a look at the patch comparison. I have data of the Dragonfly from 3.1 to today, and between 3.7 and 3.8 nothing changed in regards to missile, torpedo, gun damage or shield HPs, so those numbers are identical. Would I go into battle in a Dragonfly in 3.8? Yes, I would use a Dragonfly. I think she is a very useful space motorbike, and you can transport a second person. However, since introduction more than 2 years ago, she is still missing MFDs, a fuel gauge, a speed ladder and a lot of things. So maybe one fine day when we get the best UI ever, our good old Dragonfly is getting MFDs. Because of this, my rating for the Dragonfly in 3.8 is a 3 out of 10, which is clearly below average, but I would still use a Dragonfly. You can find the link to my spreadsheet, to Maloku's wonderful data and a lot more useful guides in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen! Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter. I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.